Kim, can you tell us about the South African multi-asset high equity fund?
Multi-asset high equity is a balanced portfolio, so it has to comply with Regulation 28 of the Pension Funds Act. Again, being a South African fund, it has to have a minimum 60% invested in South Africa, maximum 30% offshore, and maximum 10% in Africa. But it can have up to 75% in equities. That is the maximum limit in equities. So it's relatively aggressive as a Regulation 28 portfolio.